The top of the pipe on the back run of the house has a crack forming, as well as the aggregated concrete on the bottom. The crack is no longer there at 55 feet, but was there all the way back from the last Y to this point. Gutter tie-in at 31 feet.